are 6 million accusers. But they cannot rise to their feet and point toward him who sits in the dock and cry out, "J'accuse!" For their ashes are piled up on the hills of Auschwitz and in the fields of Treblinka. Their blood cries out, but their voice is not heard. Therefore, today, I will be their spokesman. And in their name, I will unfold the awesome indictment. The history of the Jewish people is steeped in suffering and tears. Yet never, down the entire blood-stained road traveled by this people, never since the first.
Hey. You know, they say the only thing Eichmann will talk about is what the cover of his autobiography is going to look like.
Have you chosen yours yet?
Nah. You think Miriam would let me make that decision? She barely lets me choose breakfast. You gonna go back in?
I don't know.
You don't have to. Fromm won't hate you for letting go. You got him. Remember that.
It wasn't just me, Rev.
Nah. Doesn't matter anyway. No one's gonna know it was us. History only remembers the tall people.
What about Napoleon?
Who?